So in our final moments, as we're talking about criminal justice reform, what is the bottom line for you on this, which is a huge topic? What's the bottom line?
You know, I think the bottom line is, number one, for people to spend a little time, do a little research, understanding why is this such a problem. I think when we understand the why, we can all work collaboratively to solve the problem. Again, government definitely has to take the lead on a lot of things when people are just as involved, but the community can definitely help and support in that effort. You know, reentry programs, recidivism reduction, that doesn't need to be like a word that people say on OpenLine. That needs to be an understanding for everyday Americans, everyday Tennesseans. So I would encourage people to get involved, make sure they're mentoring some folks.
Absolutely. Get involved. It doesn't maybe have to be so overwhelming, but thank you.
Yeah,
thank you for being involved. Alisha James, thanks for being here. Thanks to those who called in. Stay tuned now. Sportsline is coming up next. Have a great night, everybody.